Here comes trouble. The Judgment Day has arrived.
One of the most dominant groups in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. Rhea Ripley and Dominic Mysterio!
Go, go,
the
go.
Judgment Day!
The Judgment Day have become a well-oiled machine of brutality.
The Judgment Day can beat you in so many ways. The numbers game, brute force, or pure intimidation.
Yeah, basically, they become of one mind, a singular focus of dominance.
A win for one is a win for all, and they all will win tonight.
The Judgment Day, truly at the height of their powers, their accolades continue to grow.
Yeah, their list of victims continues to grow as well, Michael.
They want to be feared and respected.
Well, I don't respect them, but I definitely fear them. Spent a decade atop WWE with the accolades to prove it.
And their opponents, first from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
I don't think anybody in WWE runs their mouth quite as much as Seth freaking Rollins.
Yeah, but nobody delivers on their promises like he does either.
The one, the only, the man, Becky Lynch.
Perhaps the most popular star in women's division history.
And his partner from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch!
Won the first ever women's WrestleMania main event, went on to have so many classic matches. Lynch is truly at the top of her game.
Well, Michael, that's why they call her the man. Well, you could say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
Thank you. Well, mixed tag competition certainly creates interesting partnerships, and tonight appears no different, guys. For this bout, we see Dominic Mysterio and Rhea Ripley. Then the opposing, and into the count.
Not even close.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh!
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Bam! Just hot shot it to the outside. Slam!
What impact.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Intercepted by the man.
Oh, the headbutt.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing. There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest. Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Now a series of vicious out in the turnbuckle.
Stomps.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing. It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Turning the tables there.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Okay.
Becky connects.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Oh, did you hear that?
And no remorse was shown towards Ripley as she absorbed that attack.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
It is over. It's locked in.
Extending the elbow.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
A big kick to the gut. The clubbing forearm.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance. She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too. Oh, oh man.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
Molly can't quite get him there.
Single leg drop kick caught him. He's got him scouted. Drop kick.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Rollins unleashed his athleticism there.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, Seth Rollins, we're gonna end this emphatically. What a pedigree.
Goes into the pin. Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
backing down and letting her know it.
Two.
Big boot connects, crash landing on the outside.
Nobody home.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Rhea Ripley can kill with a smile and wound with her eyes.
Has him up for the power slam. Instead delivers the inverted DDT.
Oh. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Oh.
Across the top rope.
Ripley with an opening to go high.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Up high.
High impact.
She covers for the pin.
What is the ref doing? Don't worry about that now. Get down and count. Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out. Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go. Wow! Ripley got it!
Two! And they're still in this!
Jaws on the floor. What is it going to take? Really, what will it take to keep Becky Lynch down?
You don't make it to the big time by staying down that easily.
Ripley needs to become a little bit more brutal to close this one out. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Devastating clothesline delivered by Rhea Ripley. Make it twice. And now maneuvers her opponent. Ripcord drop kick.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Face first off the knee.
She's going up.
Top rope here. Watch out.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life.
She just won't stay down. She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Ow! And Dominik is getting the crowd going. And Rollins capitalizes. Now hooking him up. Face first, driven down.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Rollins might need to adapt a little better after that.
Seeing some no-nonsense offense from Dominik.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, clothesline. Oh, what a clothesline. Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Placing them into the corner.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Inverted Alabama slam.
Oh.
She avoids the attack completely. Picture perfect takedown.
She's got an answer for that.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
With the There's the Riptide!
And can that keep Becky down?
Two! Man, that was a hard-fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here are your winners, Dominic Mysterio and Rhea Ripley, the Judgment Day!
Look at them celebrating. The Judgment Day remains the image of destruction and despair.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.